Well, I've been here for just shy of 2 months, and one of the reasons that I came here was I got to see a lot of the reporters work online, and one of those people, unfortunately, I won't get to see much longer.
Sad.
It is. It's a little sad. I have accepted a job in North Carolina, and I am so grateful to have been reporting here for the past year. I have been given such a great opportunity to work alongside some of you guys, the amazing co-workers, which is really sad because I don't think any other group would amount to these people.
Yeah.
I definitely want to thank KREX. Without this company, I would not be here, and especially without the viewers. For you guys, it's because of you guys that I have a job. So thank you to everyone. This year has been amazing, but I am very excited for this next chapter. I'm gonna miss all of you.
Well said. We're gonna miss you too. Group hug.
Group hug.
We're really proud of you.
Congratulations.
Yeah, very proud of you. Have a happy Thanksgiving. We'll see you tomorrow. Stay tuned for who is it? Stephen Colbert.
I don't know. Woo!